Hey y'all, I'm Michael Cimino, and here are my favorite summer activities, aka my type of hot pocket summer. My perfect summer day is waking up early in the morning. I love to wake up early. I'm a morning person. Drinking a cup of coffee, chilling out while the sun's coming up. My favorite summer activities include going to the beach, going for nice drives. I love cars, so like I have this little old convertible that I love to just drive to the beach or just like go on nice like windy drives, which is just amazing. Which I do actually have a favorite beach. I would say it's Malibu, or there's like Crystal Cove, which is beautiful. Zuma Beach also is amazing. It's beautiful. So surfing is a no for me, just because I don't know how to surf and I'm kind of uncoordinated. Love a road trip. I am definitely a road trip person. I've been driving back and forth from Las Vegas to California my whole life. All right, drive-in screening is definitely a yes. Eating a lot of ice cream is, of course, a yes. What? That doesn't even need to be a question. Who doesn't like ice cream? If you don't like ice cream, you have problems. I'm vegan and I like ice cream. I just eat vegan ice cream. Love a good concert. Love a good music festival for sure. I'd say the last music festival I went to was probably Life is Beautiful. When you grow up in Vegas, everyone wants to go to like Life is Beautiful because all the popular kids are there. I wasn't popular, so I just went to meet all the popular kids. I hope you all have a fun summer, and I hope you guys enjoy Never Have I Ever Season 4, and it's out right now on Netflix.